Young black nigga, nigga fighting the world, nigga. Everywhere you go, bitch, you throw rocks, nigga.
What gets me tight? What gets me tight? I could say, and I could use all my might, use my anger, get construction, and just bite down on my teeth. I don't even need to have no fucking beef. I don't even need to come through and punch your face. I don't even need to give you a little taste of this anger. Cause that's the danger, spilling it on a motherfucker with the banger, going to his head, chop a nigga up with your fucking screwdriver and a hanger. The violence has to stop, so we gotta hold the rock, hold the ball, and just don't take the shot. Leave that shot to yourself, cause you got so much to live for, so much to do, so much to be. To hold your anger inside of you, when I'ma hold my anger inside of me. Society, they be trying me. Whack niggas is eyeing me, waiting for me to get to the top. And so they could probably say they was riding with me. Motherfuckers ain't here when you need them. That's that shit that get me tight. Leave a nigga bleeding on the motherfucking floor. Where was you when I was sad? Where was you when a nigga was on tour? You was doing everything, trying to explore. Niggas don't call you when they got some shit. That's when they ignore your whole fucking style. But then when you get hot, they wanna get in your face and give you a fucking smile. That's that bullshit. But it's just a full clip of anger that I don't bust. I keep it inside of me, and then I just trust my intuition and see the fake niggas before they come. Hold my anger inside and use it constructively, not put it inside of a gun and just shoot no one. I just hold it in myself, son, and just meditate on it, feel the energy, and just don it and stay smooth. That's how I move. But I be having anger management tools that just help me stomp, punch on a motherfucking pillow. I don't give a fuck what you want to do. Just don't put the anger outside of you. Keep it inside of you and stay true.